Okay, it's 1804 North Crest. Three bedrooms, two bath, 2400 square feet, built in 67. This has been updated. They just dropped their price yesterday, $389.99. So it has been updated. It's kind of a laminate wood floor there. So they have opened it up. Small pantry. The windows are not updated. Take you out the garage while we're here. Laundry right here. Storage. Water here. Panel sprinkler. Got some built-in shelves here. They put some paneling out here for you. Got over the living area. I put some built-in shelves here with TV can go up there. That'd be a formal dining area. And make this your office. Door in. This is an add-on room. There's no air conditioner in here, so this is not square footage, it's accounted for. Good built-ins. So game room, playroom, put window air conditioner in. Cool it. Backyard's nice. Bed. This thing looks like it could be torn down, probably. Not bad. I guess you can put a mower in there. Whoa. One of the old original dishes. Crazy. Dang. All right, let's see what the bedrooms are like. Big secondary bath. They didn't put any rods in the hang clothes. Easy to do, but in there either. All right, what's the master like? Not very big, but it's nice. Need to put a mirror up. We could ask him to do that. But you can pick out your own mirror. So, it's a walk-in, but not a huge closet. But yeah, you got two of them. So need clothes rods and mirrors. They put mirrors there. Here's the inside again. Front yard, North Crest. We're close to George Bridge, just north of there. Actually rented a house for a couple years just down the street. Big trees.